The gods demands to be unleashed!
Okay, last one. Just need to find the start for it. Oh.
Typhon will drown in my endless rage! You can't contain me.
Danger
forever,
ahead.
Typhon!
Yeah, you're about to face a tough end. Make sure you're ready as talked about before.
Broken,
okay, we're using... Yeah, alright.
...seem to call his name.
Finally! This story is getting good!
Hey, what?
was sent by Ares to retrieve his essence. By the gods, who was that thief? I hope Ares will know what to do. If Ligeron wasn't turned to stone, he had that essence already. And probably a medal too. Phoenix, try harder.
It's not your turn, Bear. Do not be sorry. Be better.
I combed the vault. So, someone got there first and stole your essence.
Magog! The thief could be anywhere by now. Failure was inevitable. We're done. Finished. Good night.
What'll I tell Aphrodite?
Tell her I'm on my way to be flattened on a chariot track.
Can't even cross the road, can he?
Okay, you've got it.
Wait! This is a long shot, but we could track the thief via Amazon. As in my daughters, the Amazons. Uncanny trackers with uncanny tracking devices.
My God!
You do it!
Don't get too excited. They aren't talking to me right now. It's a long story. But I do have an Amazon tracking kit I received as an offering. It's in my fortress, which Typhonus locked me out of. Gods, this is pointless. Like my dad says, I'm just a bird brain. Unless...
Unless?
A blast of my salpings could open the gate. I didn't want Typhon's tentacles on it, so I hid it.
The salpings I found in the mouth of that Dracon skeleton was yours? Wow!
Magog!
Before you start your victory lap, the Salpinx isn't enough on its own. You'll need Typhon's Melody of Tribute to
open the gate.
Those inscriptions on the columns in the underworld? Huh. So that's what that melody was.
Braga, unlike yourself, Typhon's no normal narcissist. He forced Pan to dedicate that song to him and trained my gate to respond to it alone.
Then I guess we're all set. Shall we?
What? Go to my fortress together? Traveling with a mortal is a death wish.
All right, all right. Don't lay an egg.
I'll find a flock of hens to escort me and meet you there.
Okay, yeah, yeah, fine, fine. Why does the bear have a chain? Why was it chained? The bear's eyes is following us. Oh wait, for stamina.
Magog!
Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
Bagok!
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity, Apollo's music. Oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole! And you were always one of my favorites.
That's encouraging.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here, another of my blessings, Phoenix. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Huh. Never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never. Phoenix came across the great fortress of Ares. A true terror to behold.
It's not that imposing when you know the owner of it is a chicken.
No, I think it worked.
Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the guy!
I know we just need to climb this big wall. And we're going to do some more markings. Let's stop here. Let's mark everything else. I shouldn't have done that. That's my saving. Hold on. A little bit more. Come on. Good. Yeah, we should take these first. So we need to go to the red one. Then I kind of wanted to go. I need to go up again. Yeah, you know what? That's not going to work. Let's just wait. Let's go for this one first. Okay, now the red one. It looks like it could potentially be in there. Yeah, in there. Yeah, let's see. So next place will be, there's a vault here too. I hope it's an arena. Like that. There is a guarded chest here too. What if we start with this fast travel? Okay, yeah, I was not expecting that, gotta be honest. It doesn't seem to be working. Oh no. Please tell me there's something up there. It's not. That was kinda bad. You're gonna have to redo that. I hope I can reach it from here. I really do.